Doobie 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 doobie. I miss this music, I've got to be honest with you, and it's going to be the last chance we get to hear it. I don't know if we're going to need these, but let's buy some rakes. I don't think they actually apply to this last level, but let's get them nonetheless. There we go. So, our last mini game, our last episode of the series, Dr. Zomboss's Revenge. And this can go either very well or very, very badly. And it's all up to what we get given. So let's make a start, shall we? So we don't know what we're going to get just yet, apart from a large mecha. Okay, so where are you going to put your first zombie down? Down there, hey? Okay, so we'll start off with a cabbage pulp there. Okay, and one in the middle. We want to save these for attacking him. If we can. If we can't, okay. You gonna give me something more offensive than this? You're not, are you? That one first. Okay, and we'll put a cabbage pot there. I think we'll give everybody a moment to do some attacking here. Stick the melon back there. And here he comes. Alright, so we need to freeze that one. Got that, there we go. And he's getting a bit meloned. Excellent. Alright, let's get you in there. In fact, let's destroy you. Let's get these down. That'll help defend there. As will... Oh, we've got one there, so let's stick you there. So basically, as you can see, we are completely dependent upon what the game gives us, and often it's not a very good selection. Here he comes again. So what are you going to breathe this time? Okay, so fire that time, there we go. In fact, let's freeze everybody for a second. Oh, that's not good. Okay, so we'll take you there. Like that. So start slowing things down. I think we're gonna have to... Oh, we didn't need that after all. Okay. If only I'd waited a second. Slow down a second. Alright, there we go. As you can see, we're getting no defensive plants. And sometimes we have to do it like that. There we go. Alright. Let's put the melon there. We need to take that guy out. There we go. Some more of these in, get some more offensive plants down. We'll do that and then we'll freeze. Hopefully that'll give him enough time to deal with. Okay, so we need a jalapeno there. Job's done. He's down, excellent. We're doing a bit of damage, but we don't seem... You can tell the damage on the feet. Put you there. Let's get some more of these. down like that. A few there, I think. Two bellows to sort him out. Gotcha! Just in time. Alright, so put you there. Let's just start popping these down here. Not really a good place to put them, but in all honesty, I'm running out of places to put things. Slow you down a bit. Like that, there we go. Right, so what are you going to breathe? Okay, so we need to freeze you. Gotcha, just in time. And those melons are going to start doing a serious amount of damage to you. Good. Let's just get these out. Okay. I can live with that, actually, I think. Here, we'll chuck you there. Chuck you there. There, I think. Come on, where are you gonna be? Yeah, we didn't lose too much there, that's good. Okay. Ah, okay, that's a sign that we're getting somewhere. Because that means he's starting to get angry at us. Right, I need plant pots. Come on, give me some. Oh, good lord, you are joking. That time. Without plant pots, of course, I can't put anything down. I thought I put you down. Okay. Alright, this is rebalancing things a little bit, isn't it? Oh, I need a plant pot. Gotcha! How's he looking? Okay, so we're about halfway through with him now. That's good. Let's drop one of those off for now. Get that there. At least we're starting to rebuild our plant pots up. Freeze you for a second. There we go. What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? Okay, so we want to freeze you. We can do that. There we go. Brilliant. And I think we'll actually take you out. Because you're a bit of a direct threat. And let's get some more offensive plants out. Like that. Don't like you. You go boom. Okay, now it's starting to look a little bit better. And of course he goes and does that. Just goes to show that we're making an effect on him, really. those out. As you can see now, our real problem is going to be plant pots. I'll save that last one, because I think he's actually going to make an appearance in a moment. There we go, got him. That can go there. I think we'll jalapeno you. There we go. Oh, that was bad. That was just lethal. Okay. But we're getting through to him. I think we're about halfway through now. Yeah, don't need to deal with you just yet. I think we're going to have to do that. Pop you there. Pop you there. Freeze everything for a minute. And you can help there, I think. Yeah. That's not good. Okay, so I think we'll... There. That's sorted out our immediate problem. This will help our... will help us there. And we'll do a freeze there. Okay, we are getting a bit short on resources, but we're still struggling through. Come on, Dr. Zomboss, it's time for you to make an appearance, I think. Let's get some of these plant pots down. Oh, we could really use more resources here, you know. Oh, I've got that pogo stick one just in time. Okay. Bring it down a patch there. There you go. Okay, need to get rid of you. And we need to freeze you. Okay, there you go. I think you should go there, and I think you should go there. There we go. Okay, so we've got some holes in his feet now. I think we're well. Oh no. Okay, well, I was expecting that, to be honest with you. Alright, so... get that there. Get him down. There we go. And get rid of them. I think we need to get rid of that. And in fact, to be totally honest, we should get rid of that one as well. Stuff out here. There we go. Everybody a second to start dealing with stuff. Okay, I'm gonna regret this, I think, but right. A little bit too slow. Come on, you're gonna have to deal. There we go, you dealt. Wonderful. So what are you going to breathe? Where are you going to breathe it? Okay, so we need to freeze there. Brilliant. Okay, that's sorted. Let's get another melon there. You could use that there. Let's get some more of these plant pots out. Okay. Alright, so we'll pop you there now, I think. Alright. More melons, more! Yeah, okay, it couldn't last. Okay. We could really use more defenses here. I wonder if a jalapeno will affect him. I don't know if it affected him. Okay, so let's start building things up again. And there goes the next lot. Of course they do. I gotta be honest with you, I don't like this level. It's not that it's particularly hard, it's just a little bit too repetitive, I think. There you go, you can go. And we'll get rid of you. I think we can deal without you right now. Likewise this one. Okay, and we'll up our offensive capabilities here. Give people a chance to destroy zombies. Okay. For you. Freeze you? I think that does actually work. Because that gives us a little more time to deal with you. There we go, and let's get rid of you. Okay, 3/4 of the way done. And another set of defenses taken out. But fortunately, the randomness says he doesn't take advantage of it. There's that. Start. No, not just. Oh, okay, now we got two. Brilliant. Okay, so there. And there. Gotcha! That. And we'll stick you there. Okay. Let's just deal with you. There we go, and a little bit of melon power. Each one of these is half melon, half dog. We can call it a melancholy. Hope that doesn't come to bite us. Nope, we're alright. There we go. Well, there's a surprise. Maybe you. I think we could do without you just yet. Wanted! These. Now, excellent. Okay, one of you. I need another one quickly. Oh, so close. There we go. Right. Don't like using these for ordinary combat, I have to be honest. But sometimes you don't have a choice. I get you there, get you there, just in time. Yes, just in time. Alright. Okay. Okay, that wasn't as bad as it could have been. Let's get some stuff out here. Choose a plant plot or three. But generally, I think we're dealing at this point, and we are so close. Plenty of those, so let's use one. In fact, let's use a few. None of the lawnmower gone. Got you there. You. In fact, I think we could do without you as well. There we go. Right. Get you down quickly. Freeze you. This is a chance to do a bit more damage. Shovel them your way. Freeze your game. Get rid of that. Some more damage to you. Okay, that worked quite well. We almost got him. One more, I think. One more, I think we'll do this quite nicely. So, more plant plus space. Let's deal with you. There we go, that's brilliant. Alright, more poultage. Give me more, poultage, more. Stick you there. You have that, I think. Let's check you there, I think. Give us a chance to deal with you. And we'll just get rid of you. Up the poultage. Give you a bit of time. Okay, I didn't want to do that, but I don't think I really had a choice. Gotcha! White flag waving. And there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Our last flag, 20 of 20. So, for the very last time for this series, I've been Simon Parsons. This has been Plants vs. Zombies. Thank you, and good night.